Handy tip, when hitching up, if you've got a stay car, put your seat down so you can see your tow bar and where you're going.
Wind all of the legs up. Just remember, it's still crucial to wind up the feet, so keep doing this. The legs have now been winded up, so this is where we can get started. Back your car up so that the tow bar is directly underneath.
Right, remember to wind your leg up and lock it on tight. If you don't, it'll unwind itself as you're going along and it'll start making a very horrible noise. And remember to lock this down really tight.
Just before you start on your journey with your caravan, what you want to do is let the engine run just for a few minutes, as you're going to be carrying some very heavy weights. Your car will definitely need your warm up.